You need to make sure your shorts are long, okay? You need to have closed-toed shoes. You can't get on a horse with that. You've got to watch your feet around horses, okay? Because if you get too close, they're like, boom. Now, they're like 1,500 pounds to 2,000 pounds, 1,200 pounds. Okay, when they step on your
foot. Right, and in Hebrew, it's boker toe. So English is, you know, good morning. And, you know, in Hebrew, like in Spanish, it's backwards. Like in Spanish, if you, one of my Spanish majors, when you say something like, you say, I'm hungry, it's usually like hungry eye, right? Like the opposite, or...
It's on the end of
like, because you're wearing red, like a bull, like a toro, right? It'll be okay. Everything's going to be all right. So if you like to ride horses, you need to pay attention, nasim lev, ala shemot, on the names, because I'm going to give you a little easy quiz. I'm going to make sure you know everybody's name. And you want to get the question?
See, yes.
Try.
Very good. Ride him, cowboy.
I'll get that closer for you, Jeff.
You want to take a chunk out of your arm, huh?
Yeah. Send a little fighter.
Left foot.
Noam, לאט לאט. לאט לאט. הסוס צריך להכיר אותך, אתה צריך להכיר אותו. אל תנסה לזרז תהליכים. לאט לאט.
I'm let them. I'm gonna let them all take one of those, and they're gonna paint one so that they can. So we'll do that. We'll do that for the craft they think.
Oh, so close. Just a little bit off to the side.
And now we're making Play-Doh.
Oh my.
So where's the I'm losing my mind.
It's okay.
Okay.
I'll find it for you.
So, this one, you have 2 times the amount of cornstarch to conditioner. So,
know the Hebrew word for hello and peace?
Shalom.
Shalom. Very, very good. So we know what shalom is, and we all know what Yisrael is, yes?
Amen. Yes.
Israel, amen is right. Can I hear an amen?
Amen.
Can I get a hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
Amen. Oh, this is great. This is great. We're taking it on the road. Okay, so we say shalom al Yisrael. Shalom, shalom. Shalom al Yisrael,
Imru, imru, shire halel. Shalom, shalom, al Yisrael. Shalom, 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 al Yisrael. Imru, imru, shire halel. Shalom, al Yisrael. Say shalom, say it loud. It's a word we can be proud of, 'cause it means peace, hello, goodbye. Voices high, let it ring. It's a word that we can sing. We say shalom, peace, hello, goodbye. Say shalom to a friend. Say shalom aleichem. You'll see you'll have a nicer day. Say shalom and you'll find that happiness will shine. You'll brighten all the time. Say what? Say shalom. Say shalom. Say it loud. It's a word we can be proud of, 'cause it means peace, hello, goodbye. Voices high, let it ring. It's a word that we can sing. We say shalom, peace, hello. Shalom, peace, hello. Shalom, peace, hello. Goodbye. Everybody together, we say shalom, peace, hello. Let me hear you.
Shalom, peace, hello.
Shalom, peace, hello. Goodbye.
The two wonderful teachers, we have Yag, we have Oleg over here, we have Oleg over here. Wonderful, wonderful teacher. And we'll say also a teacher extraordinaire, this is Dr. Yaakov. They are an incredible team. They're an incredible team, an incredible duo. And Yaakov, we want to thank him in advance for the beautiful arrangements, all of the wonderful arrangements of the music, all of your hard work. Yaakov, Oleg, Bracha, all of the teachers, and the parents, the kids.
Thank you. Today was the first day that I felt I am truly living in space. I've become a man who lives and works in space.
This memorial plaque are those kind of people. And today we especially remember Ilan Ramon, who was the first from his country to place his life on the line to accomplish a great deed in space travel. Appreciate his work.
All the cameras are going.
So it would carry up parts to build the International Space Station. It would carry up satellites.
Giraffes, and also in South and Central America with jaguars. Now, right now, over to your left, you'll be able to see the free flight aviary.